Demi Rose goes topless while posing with a vintage Playboy magazine as she announces she's joined OnlyFans.
I am Opsis, welcome to my channel Showbiz Ops. We upload daily entertainment news. For latest news about showbiz, please subscribe our channel and push bell icon for getting new updates daily. Thanks.
She regularly treats her 16.5 million Instagram followers to raunchy content. Yet Demi Rose revealed she'd be treating fans to content far steamier than allowed on the photo sharing app, which boasts a no nudity platform. Alongside a topless snap on Wednesday, the 26-year-old glamour model revealed she's become the latest celebrity to sign up to X-rated subscription site OnlyFans. Demi revealed, "You asked, of course I listened. Been working on my hottest exclusive content ever. I'm so happy to finally share it with you. Link in my bio if you click under my website. Happy flower full moon. I love you." Demi no doubt left her followers desperate to unlock the content as she teased the venture with a topless snapshot. The Birmingham-born beauty looked incredible as she lay on a shaggy rug in just a thong, with a 1996 copy of Playboy from featuring Cindy Crawford protecting her modesty. OnlyFans is an online service that allows for public figures to charge fans a subscription to their site, where they often share content usually deemed too provocative for other social media platforms. Demi has previously detailed how she shot to stardom at the age of 14 after being bullied in school in an interview with Mail Online. Demi recalled, "I was bullied in school. I wanted to make friends outside of it, so I ended up spending a lot of time online." She experienced her first taste of fame when pictures of her on the beach as a young teenager went viral on Instagram.